Hello dear subscribers, Delta. So how to fix this error? So here you can see it. Safari can't open the page. So first thing, just check your internet connection. So just tap here, just try to turn off Wi-Fi and turn it on again. Also, you can try to restore your Wi-Fi router, so sometimes it also helps. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.